The last time these two teams squared off, it was the first round of the ACC tournament, and Notre Dame won 2-0. Tonight, it's a top 15 matchup here in South Bend as the number 10 Notre Dame Fighting Irish take on the number 13 Clemson Tigers. Welcome into Alumni Stadium. I'm David Korzeniowski, joined alongside Connell Fagan. Connell, let's take a look at this Clemson offense, the best in the country. First in the country in assists per game at 1.67. Already with 5 assists in just 3 games played. You see him with the quick throw in there. Here's Fernandez Salvador. Clemson looking to regain some possession. Robinson working in. He's still got it. Left foot. Back across and it's in. Robbie Robinson gets on the board and Clemson takes a 1-0 lead early in this game. See how Notre Dame's lining up. It's a far free kick. About 15 yards outside the 18.
Just watch for this run around the back from McFadden. He's just holding his run. Where's DeMar going to put it? If you're a center back, this is a delightful position. If you're attacking, if you're defending, it's not. So we see Omar and Dietrich going at it.
Jockeying for position at the lip of the 18. Cross into the box. One Owen Hopper and it's in. Oh my goodness. Felicia Dumas off set pieces yet again. Notre Dame ties this game.
Player round the back post. It's 3 Clemson corner kicks. The ball comes back in.
Another chance headed away. Shot and score. What a goal. As Clemson takes the lead, it's number 9, Kermani Smith. Here's a Sherris. Booted back the other way. Sneaky run by Kermani Smith. He's got space and it's passed into the back of the net. Kermani Smith makes it 3-1 Clemson. Dietrich at the corner of the box. Back to Mayaka. Mayaka back to Dietrich. Wide open space, right foot, and he scores. 4-1 Clemson. Dietrich's first goal of the year. This is a very talented Clemson squad, and they're showing it tonight. Here's Lynn. Lynn with a shot. Bar down. Oh my goodness.
Oh my word. What a finish from Lynn. What a show we have for you tonight here in South Bend.
The last time these two teams squared off was here at Alumni Stadium. First round of the ACC tournament, Notre Dame won 2-0. Clemson got their revenge tonight. They win 4-2.